Hey folks, welcome back to Bucket List 2 on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I'm Alex Beefgnaw. Alright, before I go ham with buckets and bucket accessories today, just a quick announcement. It is now busy season at my day job, which means videos are going to be basically what I can do when I can do it. Because I'm working a whole bunch, and it sucks a whole bunch. But the upshot is I get money. So I have a couple of things that I want, a couple of purchases, a couple of side hustle related purchases. I want to get a button maker. Get into making some little funky buttons and stuff. And possibly a sticker maker. Beef now, there are places online where you can go. Yeah, I know, but I want the machine. The machine is cool. Besides, the machine will pay for itself eventually. And you know, if things go absolutely out of control and I get crap tons of money, I might get a Switch. I don't know. I need a new TV before I even think about getting a new console of any kind. Okay. All right. Where are we? Okay. So, I have an idea for the getting of blood into the smeltery. This may or may not work. I was dinking around in the mechanism. Well, hell, I'm out of redstone here. I was dinking around in the mechanism configs, and I noticed that there was a thing there about picking up spawners with cardboard boxes. The humble cardboard box. So if I can pick up that zombie spawner that's down in the weird dungeon, I could just park it right over the smeltery. I mean, I can't really see. Do I have any easily... Oh, hell. I don't have any thing that I can use to jump up on here. And... But anyway. If I can park it like up here somewhere and just drop zombies directly into the smeltery, that is a thing. That is possibly a thing. I did not find what I didn't find is damn. You know what? Here, let's. I didn't find the volume control for that crap. Anything good in the broken spawners? Okay. So we'll just come in here. So what do I need? Four iron, two basic control circuits, two of... I might have some of those. I don't have some of those, unless they're in storage. So, but what I need to do to make a cardboard box is I need to make a sawmill, a precision sawmill. And that... Whoops. Move that over. That will give... sawdust as a byproduct of cutting wood, which you can use to make, if I remember, what is, oh geez. Oh, fudge. Okay, I have hecked up then. How do you make a cardboard box? It's for sawdust? I swear, I just, oh, mechanism shaped. That's why. Mechanism is special. It has its own little doohwackus. Okay. So why did I come in here? I came in here for a reason. I came in here to get something. It's gone. It's all gone. That's okay. It's okay. So anyway... Go ahead and just... We'll use up all the carbon that's in here and make steel out of it. And then we'll make our enriched alloys. Oh, that's what I was doing. I was looking for enriched alloys. let's just see. Metal? No enriched alloys. Miss crap? No enriched alloys. Machine bits? No enriched alloys. Okay, it was worth a shot. So we may or may not get a bucket today. I will sure heckin' try, but we may not. That is not what I wanted to do. Give me that back. I just wanted the ore berries. See? Those right there. Yes. Okay. So we'll make the sawmill. We'll saw some logs. We'll get some sawdust. We'll get a box. And just see. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 2 of those. And I need 2 more osmiums. Give me that. Might as well just put that in there. Sounds like a motorboat, doesn't it? Alright, give me those. And, I'll walk away. Do I have any cobble on my person? I don't. You know what I will do? Oh, there's a cobble. Oh, and you're full, so here, have that. Go ahead and melt that cobble down. Okay. So we got everything we need to make a sawmill now, right? Right. Steel casing, indie middle. No, not you. Basic control circuits here and here. Enriched alloy here and here. And there we go. That's it. That's a sawmill. Now this thing is loud as hell. So I'm gonna park it right here. And let it do the thing. Okay, tin. Getting some ferrous, getting some cobble. Oh, and we got a fresh bucket of lava here. Let me just take that. And put it in the lava tank. Okay. Now, in order for the sawmill to saw, we need stuff for the sawmill to saw. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. That's rad. All right. How about we go to bed? How about we do that? How about we go to bed? We let things burn. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. Plan B. Plan B is... No, not this... Not down this way. There we go. Plan B is we sleep downstairs. There we go. Now, I could just rip off, you know, part of the architecture here. I don't really want to do that. Hi! What are you? It's a spider. Okay. Any creepers creeping? Yeah, there's a creeper creeping somewhere right around here. Hi, buddy. Just playing arrows? Okay, you can come up here. Come on up. Hey. Hey. Hey, dillweed. Quit it. Get into a shootout here. Uh-oh. Okay, that was fun while it lasted. Here, come here. Come here, friend. Come here. Let me show you my stabs. Show you my flaming stabs. There we go. There's supposedly a creeper right around here. I don't see him. Hey. Show you my stabs. All right. Okay, so let's just kind of get away from the house. Anybody? Okay. Okay. Iron mattock. Let's get some wood. I may need to fix my mattock here before too long, but that's okay. We can do that. Watch 22. Take you. Okay, I don't need the rubber trees right at this exact moment. That'll be good. Okay. Alright. Smeltery. That is the way that I want to go. Does that thing already have berries on it again? Good God. No, no, it doesn't. It just looked like it had berries. Okay. Getting a little case of the munchies here. There we go. Okay, we're going to put this in the sawmill, and then we're going to get the hell out of the machine room. Because, oh, yeah. That's just music to your ears, isn't it? Let's see, though. Okay. So we'll just let that run for a few minutes. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. While that's doing its thing... Any easy buckets? Oh, there's the DecoCraft buckets. Great. Okay. Resin Ender. Water, lava, milk. Nutrient distillation. I need the vat. 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 And need the vat. Ethanol. Okay, that's forestry crap. How do you get that? The still. Biomass. Okay. Biomass comes from the fermenter, molten glass, fluid transposer, bottler. Okay, we're gonna call, yeah, that's the same as that, I think. Honey, alright, I can't get because I don't got forestry stuff. Crushed ice. Fluid transposer, bottler. Well, how the heck do you get, okay. Squeezer, ice shard, and... How do you get an ice shard? Really? That's it? Bee produce? Fudge. Okay. Juice you get from the squeezer and fruit. Seed oil you get from the squeezer and seed. Short mead you get mead you get from the fermenter. Brine, we got lithium. We're working on a heavy one. No, we don't got brine. That's what we're working on. Sewage we got, sludge we got. Essence we don't got, but we're gonna work on that. Biofuel. Bioreactor. Okay, well just for shiggles, how do you make a bioreactor? Fermented spider eye, ball of slime, sugar, bricks, and plastic. That's not too bad. The fermented spider eye and the sugar, I think, is going to be the tough ones. Let's see. Have I any sugar cane down here? I don't think I have any sugar cane. Nor do I have sugar. Oh, hey! Oh, I thought there was a skeleton in there for a second. It's a hat. It's just a hat. Everybody stay in here. I need to make a vacuum chest to collect eggs. Did someone just egg again already? I just picked him up. Okay, so I don't have any sugar or mushrooms. Both of those things I think I might be able to get fairly easy though. I'm just gonna have to get some sugar cane. Okay, all right. All right, how we doing here? Oh, plenty of sawdust. Oh my god, shut up. Okay. All right, give me a box. Give me a cardboard box. All right, you know what? Give me an extra cardboard box, just in case. Oh crap, they don't stack. It's fine. All right. So let's see if we can't catch us a spawner. Go ahead and give me a couple of shrooms too. All right. Aluminum. Okay, this ought to be fairly safe. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna light this up real good. I've got, did I leave that crafting table? I did, good. Because I'm gonna need... I'm not... Okay, did that not... Really? Did that not sufficiently light it up? Okay. Alright. Y'all wait your turn then. Okay, I'm really loving the sound of that. That sounds like a blizz. Okay, buddy. Okay. I'll probably be able to do one of these at a time. Okay. Okay. All right, reasonably safe. Okay. Okay. So we now got this cordoned off. Let me get back in here. Get my box ready. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Okay. Oh! Oh! No, 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 oh god. No, Help. Okay, there we go. I didn't mean to put the gate in a box. Okay, so now the spawner is in a box. And I should be able to just, hey, buddy. Hey. No, I got no arrows. Okay. The spawner is now safely put away in a box. So, I should just be able to, take this and, okay. All right. Oh, the magic dancing box. Okay. All right, let's take this spawner home. Yeah, the mobs in this pack are something else. That's Orspawn, I believe, that's responsible for that. Okay. Now, I got me a handful of wood here. And I'm just gonna nerd pole my way right on up. All right. Now, this spawner was producing even with glowstone right on top of it. So I'm gonna try first. See, here's my concern that if I put it in here, zombies may escape. Huh, let's see. Let's just, okay. What if? Okay, I'm gonna kind of sort of slightly break the smeltery. Briefly. If I put the spawner here. Okay, now this is a problem. I have not thought this through. Get this out of here. Can you hang? Oh yeah, okay. And then, okay. Give me these back. So this thing should just dump zombies right into the smeltery. I may actually have to break the glowstone. Okay, damn. Sorry, not sorry. All right. Oh, fudge. Okay, that is problematic. Let's fix that. Okay. All right. Maybe that'll work. Okay, I'm a little worried about breaking the spawner at this point. Oh, hey, there we go. Hey, that works. All right. So we may get occasional zombies outside of the... yeah, there we go. That's more like it. Okay. We may get occasional zombies outside of the smeltery, so we just need to... oh, hi. Just need to kind of be careful about that, I guess. Here, let me just turn magnet mode off, because that meat's going to follow me around for the rest of my life. Okay, yeah. We're going to get occasional friends here, apparently. But that's okay. That's okay. We love our zombie friends, don't we? Yeah. Hi. And we can just dump their meat right into the smeltery. Alright. Yeah, I'm going to try to box the spawner back up and try to save it, because we will need a source of monsters to make mob goo. The mine factory reloaded mob goo. So, we'll try it. Still got boxes? Still got boxes. Okay. Can I reach that torch? Yeah, there we go. Speed it up a little bit. Sorry, not sorry. Okay. Hey! Ah, into the smeltery he went. Oh, nice. Oh, there's another one. Alright. Still only 500. Do I need more iron? I think I need more iron. Crap. Okay. I can get more iron. I can. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay. Just be ready to get zombied here. Okay. Hey, bud. Okay. Well, gotta wait for that to melt. Okay. No, son, don't you do it. Don't you do it. Go on, get out of there. Come over here, buddy. There you go. Alright. Cat's trying to get into stuff he don't need to be in. Okay, come on, guys. Come on down. Hey, I hear you. Where are you? He's in the smeltery. Excellent. Most excellent. Okay. I need more emeralds. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, somebody did not go in the smeltery. Somebody is walking. Where is he walking to? There he is. What the hell? Come on. Mr. T, really? God. Okay. Okay, why am I hearing a zombie, but the zombie is not... Oh, the zombie maybe can't die until the smeltery has room for him. That's the problem. Okay. 864. All right, we're almost there. Okay. Blood? Emeralds. Oh, man. I need more emeralds. Okay. I am smooth out of emeralds. Okay. Is there any crazy ways to get... Philosopher's Stone and 2 diamonds? Are you f***ing me? That's it? That's too easy. That's entirely too easy. What's the catch? Excuse me. That is entirely too... Philosopher's Stone. Excuse me. Oh, I bet it has to be charged up, though. Somehow or another. Really? Oh, this is wild. This is hella wild. Okay. Okay, we got emeralds. We're good. We're good on emeralds. Okay. And any friends up here? Okay. Put two more in there. Hi, friend. Give me your meat. In you go. Okay. Have we got it? Have we got it? We might got it once this emerald melts. We might got it. Hey! Pig? Yeah, we got it. We got it. Okay. Now, I'm gonna still need blood. But, for now, we got our bucket of pig iron. Pig iron? Why? Oh, hell. Okay. Alright. Alright, well, that's okay. That's fine. Give it here. Oh, God. I don't need this. I don't need this crap bow either. There. Okay. Hi. Did you go in the smeltery? Okay, good. Okay. Here? Okay, my nose itches. Okay, pig iron. There we go. Alright, keep it going, keep it going. And, pig iron bucket. Woohoo! Give it here. Oh God. Here, take that. Casting table. How much pig iron is left? Not enough to do anything cool with. So, goodbye pig iron. I'll throw you away later. Let's go put the pig iron up. And call it a day. Okay, pig iron bucket. There we go. I can't believe that worked. Pig iron. Done. Okay, folks, I'm gonna go do some work and babysit the zombies some more and get some blood. And I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.